Alright, ladies and gentlemen, been defending the honor of the Schlag Daddy there on Twitter, fucking, because it's wrong, ladies and gentlemen. Cody Rhodes making straight up false accusations against the Schlag Daddy, shit that makes no sense there. A homophobe, this and that. He's got a bunch of fake accounts, which is bullshit. It's unproven. Then he's like, oh, you know, he's finished now. All his followers left him, which is complete fake, complete fabrication. All of Schlag Daddy's followers are still there, but according to Cody Rhodes, Schlag Daddy lost his followers because he's a supposed homophobe with fake accounts, blah, blah, blah. So I sent him a couple tweets there. If you're going to slander OTRS Central with your fake account / homophobe allegations, then show us some proof to back your claim. I'm a wrestler and you're not isn't good enough proof, not cool. So he replied, there's no argument. What I want is evidence there, but okay. He tried to extrapolate a conflict from my answering the question, does VKM hold people back? Actually, somebody asked him a question about your VKM talk. Like, he said that you gave a nice answer, but that your answer was political. And he's actually a fan of yours there. And he baited me by calling me a liar. He actually did not call you a liar. He just said the answer was political, which is what it looked like straight up there. And technically, you are a liar because you're making up bullshit about him. He was audited in the initial thread. There's nothing else to it. He's done. Here's what happened. Somebody posted a picture of OTRS Central in one of Cody Rhodes' tweets. It claimed that Schlag Daddy's fucking Twitter was 70% fake subscribers or followers. The picture claimed that he bought 70-something percent of his followers. Now, that could have been done with Photoshop. It could have been done on playerhater.com. There, you put anybody's name and every successful account is considered fake. People could do this with Cody's fucking account. Oh, it's 80% bot subscribers or whatever. Okay, the only people who could prove that Schlag Daddy's buying fucking fake followers would be Twitter themselves, not just some schmuck indie fan in your fucking thread there on Twitter. Okay, and even if it was real that Schlag Daddy bought subscribers, which I don't believe at all there. Okay, even if it was real that he quote-unquote bought subscribers and some phony in your comments was able to audit him, even if it was real, that wouldn't prove that he's going around talking shit with fake accounts. You have zero proof that he owns fake accounts and that he goes around being homophobic. Cody was showing a channel that had a picture of Cody and Kenny Omega kissing. Kenny kissing men as usual. What else is new there? But Cody was claiming that account belonged to Schlag Daddy. You have zero proof of this. Some schmuck in your comment section has zero proof of this. Okay, you're making up false allegations with no evidence. That's what this is there. So even if he did buy followers, which he did not, That is not real proof. Anybody can make that shit up and post that crap on Twitter there. Even if that would be true, which I don't believe, it still wouldn't prove that he owns fake accounts. Buying fake followers is different than going around trolling with fake accounts. It's completely different. Being homophobic is completely different than fake proof that he's buying fake accounts. So basically, this is your argument. Some guy in my comment section claims he bought fake followers, therefore he's homophobic. That is what you call a non sequitur. It is something that makes no fucking sense and it goes against logic. Even if it's true that he bought fake accounts or that he bought fake followers, doesn't mean that he's using fake accounts to troll you and to be quote-unquote homophobic. Straight up retarded. I left him 2-3 replies basically explaining what I'm saying. And the man can't counter it because I'm saying the truth. I'm using logic. Where's his fucking indie fanboys to attack me there? Because I'd love to hear their opinion on this there. Somebody in my thread claims you bought fake followers, therefore you're a homophobe. Therefore you're going around with fake accounts to bash me. Retarded. A logical fallacy is what this is there. There's no argument. Yeah, you have no argument. Straight up, man. Straight up retarded, man. You understand? Very sad, very pathetic that Cody Rhodes would stoop this low to make false claims and accusations about the Schlag Daddy. Not cool. If you want to say I'm a wrestler, I know VKM better than you, that's the usual wrestler garbage there. But to make up false claims that he's a homophobe that's filled with fake accounts based off of no evidence there. Some schmuck with a photo that anybody could do with Photoshop. And even that fucking Photoshop evidence wouldn't even prove that he's a homophobe and that he owns a bunch of fake accounts. This is completely fucking retarded. Very low, Cody Rhodes. Very fucking low. Being the elite? No. Being a fucking liar. Being a guy that does false accusations, that's what you are there. You're a part of the lawyer club is what you are, bud. So yeah, very cheap, very sad. Ask Cody Rhodes, ladies and gentlemen, to provide real fucking proof for these false accusations, because this shit just isn't cool there. Until next time, peace out.